G'day everyone, it's me, Vinny, Tater1N2. We're back with some more War Thunder. I'm joined by Geist, as always. Because Jeff's a bot. Alright, let's start off on the lag, as usual.
Jeff, don't lag to sleep.
Remember that time I used that one jet the entire game? I think it was my bomber, too. People just wouldn't blow me the fuck up. Even though a teammate tried. I so want to rip this dude's wing off.
I was about to say, what's the bit that comes to me?
You what?
I was about to ask, was it me?
Nah.
I'm just gonna
that was a friendly, and I wanted to, like, shoot that wing off. What are you doing?
I'm just gonna go to that point that you're going to bomb it.
C-bomb. 12
bomb.
I'm not at my fucking thing right now, so I'm gonna stick away from the fucking planes and shit.
You can, here, like, be my cover man.
Yeah, there's a dude here that I'm gonna go shoot at.
The A20G? The Cobra?
Probably.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Whoa, 7Gs, everything's gone black.
That's called dying.
Come on, give me the kill. Flaps to combat. He's spewing oil all over my screen. Reload your stupid cannons. Fuck off. He got me because my bloody cannons wouldn't reload.
Shit.
Bastard. I'll get an assist for that at least. Maybe, if I'm lucky. Nah, I didn't do that much damage to him apparently. Alright, time to bring out my yak. Like how I always go my fucking fighters before my bombers.
Yeah.
Except for the IL-2, I always leave that one to last, because it's got rockets and a bomb, and it's an assault craft. Nah, you got artillery. Why would you do that to artillery? What'd he do to you?
I think I'm gonna need a doctor.
You?
Yeah, oh no, never mind if you did. Oh, that guy's getting attacked by Spitfire.
Whoop. Careful. Oh, that was wizardry. Don't overload at 10 Gs, you fool. Oh god damn it, I passed out.
Oh shit, really?
There we go, I'm back. Yeah, hit 10 Gs and passed out and I lost control of my plane. Good thing I just didn't drop out of the sky.
There's a BFR on my... No, Buffett's not gonna come to me. Someone has a bloody Nimrod.
You're a Nimrod.
I fucking love Nimrods, but... I mean, like, bringing them to a fight like this... Not a good idea. Shit.
Oh shit, I've taken engine damage. I'm in trouble. Yay, I'm dead.
I don't even have propellers.
I'm in trouble. Dude's shooting at me from behind, so I'm just like doing everything I can to avoid his bullets. Because he can turn faster than I can. How salty was that other guy getting there?
Oh, in the last game, he was an absolute twat.
Oh, Spitfire that dropped me. The thing is, you know, if you can outturn, yet they still outturn you, maybe you can't outturn them.
Well, if you can outturn them, you can still get their bullet.
Yeah, that is also true. But, like, he's saying how he, like, outturns them and they still, like, shoot him straight on. Maybe you're not outturning them as good as you think. Just look at this cockpit, yeah. Though, guys. Isn't it amazing? Oh, wrong button. Oh wow, I just realized that the targeting reticule actually changes with the
altitude.
Not the altitude, but like if you rotate around and shit. Like if you're in your cockpit view, which is too hard to play, so I'm gonna stop playing it. It's beautiful inside there though.
The only thing I don't like about cockpit view is that I can't like change my camera so it's in a free cam.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd do cockpit mode for days, and, like, if I had an Oculus or something like that.
Whoa! That was worth it. I just severed my wing with a dude's corpse. so he didn't get the kill.
Shit.
That was worth it. Didn't want to cancel. Alright, time to get my ill-fought up, because I'm going to be bombing the shit out of things. It'll be funny.
Like, jokes.
Yeah, two bombers, like, one on each team, just, like, flying around in the circle sky, not shooting at each other because they're, you know, just bombing the shit out of stuff, being all polite, and it's like, oh, hey, what's up?
That's what Josh and I used to do. Yeah. We used to both hit bombers, and it was just, yeah.
Whoa, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, that's what I was doing. Hitting buttons, just not knowing what I was doing.
I still find it quite incredible that I saw a 10-6 car.
Yeah. Going to the beach tomorrow.
You are?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Hopefully no one shoots at me while I'm up in the air, because I'm about to drop bombs on, like, where you're flying around.
Drop them on the points. Shit, I'm third place.
Jesus. I think I'm too high up to blow shit up, because that, or I've got to remember how, like, you work out where your bomb's gonna land and shit again. Yeah, I'm gonna bomb that base. That'll be an easier target to blow up.
Oh, and I'm out of ammo.
Haha. Let's actually not decelerate. Oh, Jesus Christ, enemy right in front of me. Yeah, I'm dive bombing this place.
I found this giant Japanese bomber, so I'm gonna ice it.
Are you seriously going against the Japs? Okay then.
Yeah. It's gigantic. It is smoking, it is spewing oil. My guns have jammed from all the oil. It's on fire. Everyone's killing it.
Oh, I just destroyed a dude who was trying to kill me.
Nice.
Yeah, I think I took out his pilot. I got ultra lucky then. Nah, my pilot's knocked out now.
Medium tank.
That was brilliant.
Pillbox.
Time for the ill 2 to come out and play.
Pillbox. I just saw your kill. What was your death?
Yeah. Yeah, my plane. I love how the plane just keeps flying. Alright. There you go.
Oh, the agreement was because someone's saying to save their bombers.
No, I said F though. In global.
Yeah, I know. I don't even remember what Call of Duty that's from, but one of the shit ones, so it's definitely Call of Duty.
Yeah, it would be, I'm gonna take a stab and say it's Black Ops 3.
Yeah, it could be.
I think it's Black Ops 3. It's whatever one Kevin Spacey was in. So it could be Infinity Warfare. Or no, Advanced Warfare.
Maybe it isn't like Call of Duty, we need to stop making games.
Yeah.
My tail's like severely damaged, it's not even really there.
Oh look, a dude passed me up to save his buddy. And I got the kill for the destroying the aircraft, and now I'm gonna take out the dude who flew right past me.
Alright.
Ew, he's leaking oil all over my screen. That is lewd. What is he, a squid? Are you getting an assist for that one?
I got a triple assist straight.
Nice. What's going on with my plane? It's slowing down.
Overheating?
No, it's not overheating.
Oh, mine is fucked. Let's get one. Come on. Where's the airfield?
No, I'm on fire. I just got hit with a magic bullet, apparently.
Oh. Oh, that would have been an incendiary round. Shit.
Yeah.
I've got a quad assist streak.
Nice.
I'm first.
Jesus.
I don't even think I'm doing that well. I need cover though, like, badly. Oh, shit. No, I'm dead.
Yeah, just as much cake as I did, except for the second bit I took. Hey, you're gonna kill again. Shooting the base with my bullets.
That's my second plane that I was on.
Lol. I'm on my last.
I'm gonna use the BB bomb and I'm gonna just fuck shit up.
Oh jeez, I have a fuel leak. I've only got about 10 seconds left of fuel. Not even. 5, 4, 3,
do I have
2, 1. I am bingo fuel. And my pilot got knocked out just as I was about to initiate landing.
Shit.
Dick.
Okay, it doesn't seem like there's any natural predators where I'm going. So, God help me, this is a suicide mission.
Where are you going?
To the base. You're gonna fucking bomb shit up.
Alright, I'll see if... Oh, there you are. Oh, wow, that plane is adorable. I want one. Yeah.
It's the BB-1. That's fucking great.
Yeah. I need to see if I have one of those.
I'm slightly damaged shit.
Yeah. It's tiny, adorable, and has a little gunner.
Yeah, that's not
good. Alright, let's go to my stats. Jesus!
Hey, we're doing
good. I'm 7th, and you're 3rd.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Come on, I can do this. I've got this. There we go.
You're in trouble. Oh no. Small volley of bombs.
Oh.
We were fucked anyway. They had the, they kept destroying our shit. I came 7th, though. That's pretty good. Anyway, I've been Vindictator 1 and 2. That's it for this episode. When we come back, we'll be doing more War Thunder. I said Rocket. I know we said Rocket League.